Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh, shit. Someone's after him. I can't risk Damien grabbing Jax. I need him safe. Come on. I can make it. I'll grab Jax and then... Nikki. Damn it. He's got Nikki.
Oh, this looks nice. Oh, she doesn't look that nice now. Sorry. This car's a bit out of control. I know I am.
I can't reach him in time. All right, hack the train. Get Jackson moving and away from these guys.
Okay, I think I get it. God, I am the best takedown machine ever. Best car for the job.
We need help fast. I'm on it.
Hit him.
Heading in.
Damn it.
Hit him. Drive into him. Do it.
Boom.
Drive into it. Do it.
We're gonna ram him.
Oh, crap. All right, let's go the awkward way. Nope, turn. Oh, crap. Right, oh well. It's gotta go any one way. Boom.
Oh,
Nice car. This is sweet. How do I get to the train? How do I get to the train? Just run. Run. Get over the wall. I thought the train was just gonna leave.
Jax. You're safe now. Alright? You're safe. Okay, listen. This is important. Back at the house, did you hear those men say anything? Come on, Jax, talk to me. Find your mom.
I feel like he's been quiet for a reason. Like, as in, like, he's been silent. Because they've said to him something.
Yolanda, hi. This is Aiden Pierce, Nikki's brother.
Is everything all right?
It'd be great if we could meet in person. I'm on the train with Jax.
All right. Do you know where Nikki drops him off?
Yeah, we'll meet you there. I need you to be brave for me, okay? Men at the house said this. This is good, Jax. It's good.
Slender.
Hey. Hello, sweetheart. What's going on, Mr. Pierce? Where's Nikki?
It's been a rough week. She's forced herself to get rid of Lena's stuff, and I think she's finally saying her goodbyes.
How bad is it?
It's bad.
She should call me.
Well, she wanted me to call you. See, we're wondering if you could look after Jax for a few days. We'll pay you, of course.
Of course. I'll help in any way I can.
That'd be great. Thank you.
Nikki needs to grieve. I know it's hard, but it's a good thing.
It's been rough. We're gonna work it out. Right?
Okay, little man. We're gonna cause some trouble.
Let's go.
Is it really safe? Leaving the kid with her? I don't know.
Go.
He's gonna get targeted. Something's gonna happen. I can just see something happen.
Southbound train arriving shortly.
Okay.
Northbound train arriving shortly.
What now? Go northbound, it's going the wrong way for me. Okay. Oh yeah, I've got that Ctos mobile. I've downloaded that mobile app. When I get back home and I can sort of work it with the internet a bit, I'm going to give it a go. I'm trying to record sort of lots of videos sort of while I'm at home. Oh. Oh, that's she. Yes. Get out. Sorry. Have a nice day. That looks like one of the new BMWs. Someone took my money.
911, what's your emergency?
Oh God, I need help. Come quickly.
Update on recent reports of an escape from Chicago Correctional.
CTOS scan for suspect.
Police are asking viewers to call the hotline if they have any information about this man.
Oh, for God's sake. Go away. Oh, is it the police? Oh, I thought it was the ice cream man. I wonder why he was chasing me. I didn't want any 99s. Let's go. Bit of off-road driving. Can you guys handle it? That's the question. Can you guys handle it? Or can I handle it? That's another question. Wrong way. Will you now? Yep, thought so.
Stop where you are.
No, you're not.
Don't make things worse for yourself. Pull over.
I think you can run away from the cops this way. I might be wrong. Oh, or is it that you can't do it when you can't sleep when you got the cops after you? That would make sense. This is a bad idea. Let's go. Come on. Brilliant.
suspect is gone.
Right, let's get back on track. Jesus. That was a long chase for one car. I think I'm just going to go past the cops again. Oh. Missed the turning, but no worries. We can reroute. Oh, hello. When I saw video footage, I thought I really wasn't going to like the driving mechanic in this game, but it's not that bad, really. If you're used to GTA, then you'll be absolutely fine with it. Really isn't that bad. It's quite good. I don't think they could have done it another way, really. Like, I don't know if you can change it. Maybe you can change it. I probably pressed the wrong button. Actually, that's a share button. Options, yeah. I don't know if you can change it, but like one guy was like, oh, I hope you can change, like, cockpit view and stuff. I was like, well, in this sort of game, it's not what it's really for. Hello. Okay. Why is there half body people here? What the hell is this? Why is there someone staring at someone's crotch? Excuse me, woman. Why are you staring at his crotch or this model's crotch? Would you like to stare at my crotch? Yeah. She looked disgusted. She looked disgusted. Ooh, a music shop. Oh, wow. Okay. That was a bit weird, actually, those guitars. Sorry. Oh my god, I broke all your guitars. I'm sorry.
Hello?
How can I help you? Almost too hard to choose something.
I know it is. Electronic parts, I think that's what I want.
Security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the
prisoner. What I want, the whooping wheel, press turn to craft, in case.
Racine's in Brandon docks, and I got no Ctos access there. Yeah, I better hack the district control center first.
What have I got to do? I've got to go here. Oh my god, this is miles away. This is a long way away. Well, guys, prepare for a long drive. Prepare for an extra long drive.
Digital trips. These mind-altering experiences have hit the streets of Chicago. They're believed to change people's perceptions of the world around them. Though they're technically legal, don't expect that to last for long. City officials are investigating and may push for a bylaw restricting these digital adventures.
Sounds interesting. Sorry. Oh. Wrong way. Turn right. There we are. Here we are, almost here. Just hit the bridge for good measure. Sorry.
What's up around here? I see more trucks. Backup generators and can't get lights on for this game. I mean, the biggest game in the year. What's up around here? I see more trucks later.
My brother's been running shipments for
sounds sketchy. They're working with Ross and Freeman.
What's going on here?
Oh, hello.
What's the deal?
I can't walk in there, can I? If I sneak in, will that work? Ah. He's got the access code. At the Ctos server. Wow, they make that sound easy. I know it's going to be freaking awkward. Oh, bugger.
You're not supposed to be.
Really? I like how just a normal organization, like a normal government or just has lots of guys with guns standing around in a yard. Just seems a bit far-fetched. I don't know if it maybe just this is sort of normal for America, and being a UK citizen, I don't really understand it all. I don't know what it is. I'm just gonna go for it. I'm just gonna run for it. Alright, let's go up to the next level. Oh, hello. Sorry. Were you shooting at me? Whoever it was.
I dropped out of med school for this shit.
Boom. That's cool.
This looks like Bloom surveillance. Are they actually monitoring private homes?
In a romantic comedy, the elevator would break down and we'd fall in love.
In a porn, we'd fuck like gorillas. If the elevator broke down, obviously. Come on, up top.
Wow.
No?
All right. All right, let's unlock this thing. Get the area. I'm gonna go run for that. Can I jump over this? Okay, don't. Oh, just run.
Anyone got visual? Target's gone.
Go. Run. Can I go this way?
Where is that bastard?
Boom, we're all out. We're out pretty much. Oof, that was a close one, that one. See, I'm too much of a going guns blazing sort of person. That's the problem. Thank you. It's a shame it's not an actual chopper. Love a helicopter right now. That car's horrible. I know I am. I know that car is horrible.
Where? Anyone see him?
Lol. Boom.